streaming on anytime, you and this ensemble, ya, tier list prediction. Nah, Deku got a point actually, balance patch prediction. So, here is the thing, right, you know, normally PTR happens during like a Friday. So, that would be like sometime soon. If it turns out it's Friday this week, it's already like October, right? So, it could be that like we'll get PTR. So, yeah. So, I guess we will see on how that goes right here. And if it's not like this week, maybe it's next week. Or else like it's like really late, because PTR should happen first, then like the patch comes in. So I guess that is that. So now the question is, right, so which classes getting nerf or like buff? So there is that right there. So I don't know, balance patch prediction right here. Okay, I don't know. If I'm thinking right now, I think sharpshooter and AT scouter is not safe. I think those two can get nerf, to be honest. So yeah, because they actually is performing like pretty well for like a how they are played actually. But yeah, I think there will be more buffs than nerf, unless like they nerf Tamine like to the shit. I mean like they will nerf Tamine to the shit, I guess, because of like, you know, top 10 already finished, right? But there is that. Okay, there's another thing as well. The balance patch will be based on Tamine, but Tamine doesn't seem to be like super hard to back attack. So I guess like Entropy will not like, well, Entropy has his own issue, because I think Entropy should be removed already on this balance patch. So yeah, frame by frame analysis then. Scouter buff to the moon, I don't think so, Simomsan. I don't think so. I think Scouter will either unchanged or AT might get nerfed. So yeah, I mean look at like basically like the Tamine clear. So half of the party has Scouter. So yeah, power crazy dude F tier class, Vitus class by the way. But yeah, okay, stealth tech man, yeah, stealth tech on like a Scouter right here, power crazy dude. So yep. Okay, but yeah, I don't mean, not wishing for any nerfs, I just hope Shadowhunter buff and maybe like some love for my firepower RT. Hide the scouters man, hide it bro, hide it. Okay, new Tamine rate is data collection for future nerfs and buffs. I mean, that is true, yeah. Okay, but yeah, well, I don't know. Right now, like, I think sharpshooter and like basically like AT is not safe, I think. Okay, they're pretty performing too well, I think, for like how they are, maybe. And that's my class by the way, but I guess we will see. It's just like a relatively objective point of view, probably. But yeah, the Entropy ones, they might need to be like maybe changed, but then at the same time, they are getting changed because they're removing Entropy, right? So yeah. Okay. Just want my Sorc to have one useful synergy. Ah, there is that as well actually. Sorcs should get some buffs, but I don't think like they need to just buff the number or anything, nah. I think what they need is like basically a change on like synergy. Or counter, that is. So, because the main issue with, like, basically, like, a Sorc is that, like, when you bring counter, you gimp yourself, your damage, right? But then Tamine is an 8-man counter mechanic. So, there you have it, then. And I guess, like, rip like a Sorc, right, gets denied because of that. So, I think, like, they need to add synergy on Squall so that they can use Squall as a synergy and a counter at the same time. So, yeah. Or they make like counter on Blaze, so again, so basically it doesn't gimp like their build, basically. So I think like that's what should happen on Sorc as well. I think that's pretty important. So yep, finish my build 60-40. That's fine, I guess. Yeah, Glaivir maybe not safe. Like two people talk about them too much, but Glaivir is like Entropy class Deku, man. So like if like let's say Entropy get removed, right, which is supposed to be like on this patch. See, some people say that like basically, oh, the Entropy like will not get removed yet. Like surely it's gonna take them a year plus to actually do that. I don't think so. I think it should be there, because like if it's not there, then why even tell everyone that like Entropy is gonna be removed then? So yeah. Okay, that's just basically keeping people on suspense. Like basically you tell them that Entropy is gonna be removed, but then you don't remove it right now, you remove it next year. So why bother telling them? Tell us like later. So yeah, now everyone is like question marking. But yeah, but like Glaivir is part of like the Entropy class as well, so that might get changed. Who knows, maybe Entropy will be like changed, right? Into a different set that is like weaker. Other Entropy class, the old Entropy class got buffed, but Glaivir did not, and Predator maybe did not as well. So they basically technically gets a nerf because of that. Could be, but again, Entropy is like, it's a different kind of worm right now. It's like there's a lot of Entropy classes. So yep, nerf Tamine, considering it looks promising for Kier please as well. They are planning to turn nerf Tamine, yeah. So they said like after like first 10 clear, or if not 10 clear yet, then on like anniversary, which is on November. But 10 clear already happened, granted it was pilots, but you know, it's there already. But yeah, Sorc mains NA are dooming right now. Yeah, we'll see. Nerf damage, add more utility. Sorcs like give like nothing right now. Okay, well, I mean, like, it could be that, yeah. Well, it's either you buff, like, their utility, or, like, you buff their damage to, like, the roof, I guess. And obviously, buffing the damage to the roof is, like, kind of, like, question mark. So why nerf it in the first place, then, if that is the case? Okay, but, yeah. Okay, what is the rework should come? There is that thing as well. Reworks, right? So what's gonna be reworked? Normally, there is two class that is getting reworked. Well, you say that. Except, like, Deadeye just happened to be like that, right? Pistoli rework and Deadeye is, like, enhanced weapon is basically the same shit. Okay, but, like, there should be two class that is getting reworked. Probably War Dancer and Scrapper, because those are the two class that are, like, on the... an old class, basically, that hasn't got reworked yet. So, yeah. So, maybe, like, those two might get reworked. So, I guess we'll see on that. Okay, rework could be a lot of things. Could, like, retain, like, old playstyle, though. But one thing I wanna see go is like Dominion, I think. Dominion War Dancer, to be honest. I feel like Dominion is like just cancer, man. They're not gonna remove like Awakening Limit for like Dominion, because Dominion was never designed for like people to use with Swift anyway. That's why like the cooldown of the Dominion is perfectly lined up with Awakening level 3. So yeah, perfectly lined up to basically get full uptime. Okay, but like yeah, I think like that should go, to be honest personally. Well, I guess we will see. That's just like what I think, right? So, yeah. When's entropy removal, man? Entropy will be removed 2 raids after tame a Carmine raid. What? So if that is the case, Rooks, then what's the point of like telling us then that entropy will be removed? So now like everyone is just like question mark. So what do we do now? Okay, because like we don't know. The entropy removal might change everything, might change the build here and there. Deadeye, like Nightmare Deadeye might be like taking off because of that or something like that. So I guess like I've seen like Nightmare Deadeye clearing Tamine, so there is that. Tamine normal there is, but yeah. Okay, but like yeah, things can change and it can change like the build as well. Okay, but yeah, do we get this wallpaper with place here? No, this is 4th anniversary wallpaper. So yeah. Punisher is already igniter damage through the roof, has good stagger and like destruction. Nah, igniter still like does more than like Punisher, especially after the nerf. So there is that. Okay, but of course, like, you know, that doesn't help that, like, you know, the utility is, like, pretty bad. Hence why they get, like, basically gate cap in, like, in Tamine. There is 3 class that is, like, gate cap a lot in Tamine right now, which is, like, Artillerist, like, Sorc, and... Okay, what's one more? I forgot, actually. But, like, there is 3 class that's gate cap a lot in, like, Tamine. So, there is that. Just say that as an example is making sense, like it take to take too long to remove it after like announcing it. Okay, yeah, it doesn't make sense to like takes too long to after announcing it too. Well, I don't know. I mean like these are just like balance patch like stuff, I guess. Deadblow Striker was pretty gate capped too, right? Not as bad as like that, I guess. I guess it's because Esoteric Striker is there. Is he an okay spot? He's not okay. But he's not like basically dying as well, dude. He's not okay, man. He's just sick, dude. Just sick. Okay, but he's not on life support at least. Okay, but yeah. Death Blow is like fine. But probably because like Esoteric Striker is there. So yeah, the two strikers that cleared like top 10, both are Esoteric. So there is that as well. Okay, but yeah. Maybe some changes to Death Blow Striker. See, same thing with Death Blow Striker. Utilities is the main issue with Death Blow Striker. Their damage is like... I mean, like, I guess, like, maybe, like, you know, their like, Esoteric damage is, like, really good as well right now, right? So, their damage might be, like, basically seen as lacking. Okay, but at the same time, like, their main, like, issue is, like, utility. So, that's why, like, even when they were doing good damage back then, people were shitting on Striker anyway, because it's lacking utility. They do have utility, they just don't use it because Umar lasn't it, that's why. Okay, but, yeah, Striker is in a coma. Who would you say is on life support need immediate like a damage buff? I don't think like any of them like need like damage buff per se. So yep. So we're talking about Tamine here because balance patch is like based on Tamine, right? So I would say that like the main issue of some classes right now is not damage. It's like utility. Because like Tamine is pretty heavy on that. So yep. Okay, but it's so slow, yeah. Sorc in KR, in Van, including myself, is asking for removal of second Doomsday during Ignite. They balance Sorc, assuming they always land the second Doomsday. You can't control when you use the skill, and it feels like horrible every time. I mean, yeah, that could be one thing, I guess, yeah. It makes it, like, basically, like, the window, like, much, like, more chill, I guess. But, yeah. But I think it's, like, less of an issue premium over the fact that, like, you have, like, no utility as well. So, yeah. I feel like it's less of an issue. Because it doesn't matter if you make it like basically only like one ignite, but then like in the end, right? If you take like a counter, you gimp your damage. So that thing is, I think like it's more of a like a main issue rather than like double doomsday on ignite. So yeah. Karin, thank you for the follow, welcome. Okay, but yeah, new doomsday tripod, 2 attacks of doomsday. Okay, same with hype management on Soulfish EO, and EO is doing okay, I guess. So yep. Yeah, I think it depends, I guess. But yep, it depends. But yeah, well, it's just some of it right here. I'm not sure if I'm missing anything, but currently that's like balanced match prediction, I guess, for me. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking of right now, at least on the top of my head. Okay, for that. Okay, we'll not talk about entropy because I think there should be like major change on entropy. Rework on probably Wardancer and Scrapper. Maybe some nerf on Sharpshooter and like AD Scouter. Because I think they're performing too well, probably, but... Okay, maybe like it's just me. Who knows, maybe like they'll get buff again, but yeah. Okay, maybe, but yep. Okay, well, in any case, man, that's like basically balance patch prediction for me. So yeah. Okay, maybe I missed something, but either way, okay, those are like what it is. Okay, if PTR comes out like really soon, then like I guess like we'll see by then, right? But yeah, we will see. Maybe your buffs pop crazy, dude. Yeah, well, anyways, okay, anyways, that there is that, man.